Partinin olduğu yer burada hala duruyor. Parti devam ediyor mu bilmiyoruz.
Hey, did you find Dr. Delaney at the party?
Yeah, but so did Lee.
Oh no, what happened?
Lee corrupted him and made him kill himself.
That's horrible. We have to stop this guy.
We will. Before Delaney died, he gave Lee a name. Morgan Michaels.
Morgan Michaels. Who is he?
Not sure, but I bet he works on the Devil's Breath project. Have you learned anything from that Devil's Breath file?
Yeah, get this. A few years ago, Osborne came to Fisk and asked him to build a lab, but to keep it hidden from regulators.
Secret lab? For Devil's Breath?
If it's as dangerous as we think it is, I can see why.
Where's the lab?
It's not in the file. Osborne made Fisk destroy all records of it. All I have are invoices from Osborne's personal account to Fisk Construction. Knowing Fisk, he kept the invoices around for blackmail material on the mayor.
Everything leads back to Norman Osborne. Guess it's time to pay him a visit.
I doubt he's gonna tell you anything.
Wasn't planning to ask.
Hoppa, örümcek adam, hoppa. Ulan şu yere bir iyi çakılmıyorsun ha. Sanki ben çakılacağım gibi geliyor. Oğlum şu şehirde bir suçu dursun da ya. Bir bize tatil yapalım ya. Bizdeyseniz lan, bakmayın siz kıyafete. Yeni bir araç gelmiş. Yani yeni bir mekanizma gelmiş herhalde örümcek adam için.
Okay, that's how I can get into Norman's office. Can't get in there without shutting down some security systems. But if they see me, they'll put the whole place on lockdown.
İçeri girecek fakat güvenlik sistemini açması gerekiyor. Eğer yakalanırsa bütün binayı kilitlerler diyor.
Hack into the security network modules from the outside.
Tamamdır.
I should be able to hack into the security network modules from the outside.
Evet, güvenliği dışarıdan halletmem gerek diyor. Bakayım ne yapacak burada. Geldik buraya.
There are the network cables. Just need to follow them to the security module.
Tamam, takip edelim bakalım.
There we go, a security module. Looks like there's four of these around the building. That should make things easier.
Ha, tamam, ışıkların birazı söndü.
Stable Team Alpha standing by. Looks like an electrical problem. Copy that. Keep an eye on the exterior while we try to track down the issue.
Just when I thought of...
Adamların bu lazer dürbünlerine, lazer pointerlarına yakalanmadan görevimizi halletmemiz lazım. Ah. Tamam, şunu da geçelim. Kabloları takip ediyoruz. Ah, geldik.
What? All agents, someone's taking control of one of our subsystems.
Hadi devam et. Tamam, bu da halloldu.
Man, everybody's got drones these days.
Şimdi dronlarla takip ediyorlar. Dronlar geldi. Onları da yakalanmadan.
Exterior sweep negative. We are all clear. Still look like a software issue? We don't know. We're evaluating. Please maintain current alert level.
Okay, just two more modules.
İki tane daha diyor.
There's a small possibility we have a trespasser on site.
Ayva. Hazza yakalanıyorduk ya.
Copy that control.
There it is.
Aha, bulduk. Hadi bunu da yap. Çok güzel. Aferin örümcek adam. Bir tanesin, bir tane. Başka da yok zaten, bir tane. Şimdi her görevi yaptığımızda bir şey eklen. Lan şimdi sırası mı telefonun?
Okay, just don't do anything crazy. Speaking of crazy, gotta find that last module. There's the last one.
Çok güzel, aferin. Şu telefon işini de bıraksan çok güzel olacak örümcek adam. Zırp pırt telefondasın.
Exterior sweep negative. Should we go on lockdown? Not yet. Mr. Osborne is in the middle of an important call. But keep tracking. There must be someone out there.
Tamam, binaya girdik şu anda. Havalandırmasını her zamanki gibi.
Hold on. Switching to a secure line. I'm way ahead of you, Wilson. I had my people go through all your files. If you try to expose our business arrangement, it'll be your word against mine. And I'm not the one behind bars right now.
Wait. Is Norman talking to Wilson Fisk?
Neo Statue. What are you talking about?
O şey, belediye başkanı, o iri yarı ilk bölümlerde yakaladığımız herifle konuşuyor.
We do, Norman. But it doesn't tell us enough. Which is why I'm doing some slightly illegal but morally acceptable B&E right now.
Son of a bitch! You're lying!
Oh, don't be too mad, Norman. We know you and Fisk built a secret devil's breath lab. But we still don't know where it is and what Michael has to do with it. Let's hope your computer can tell us more.
GR27. Adamın bilgisayarına giriyoruz. Bakalım girebilecek miyiz?
Dr. Morgan Michaels is the chief scientist, but the location of the lab is redacted. AI controlled CRISPR. If that actually works, it could cure any genetic disease. Cystic fibrosis, Huntington's. This is crazy.
Evet, bir sürü hastalığı iyi gelecek bir şey üstüne çalışıyorlarmış. İlaç.
GR27 is devil's breath. It's designed to cure diseases, but in its current form it's like a bioweapon.
Fakat şu anki hali o ilacın biyolojik bir silah.
Dr. Michaels keeps the only sample with him at all times. That's why Lee wants him. We find Michaels, we find devil's breath.
Evet, Dr. Michael bulunca Devil's Breath'i, şeytanın nefesini bulacağız. İlacı yani. Evet, görevimizi başarıyla bitirdik arkadaşlar. Bu görevde başarıyla bitti.